Tonight, two people are dead after home invasion on Peoria's north side. Robert and Edna Rosenblum were found dead earlier this morning from strangulation. A neighbor regularly checked in on the couple and discovered the bodies around 10 this morning.
I walked in since sometimes Robbie don't hear so good on account of his cauliflower ear, and there he was, lying hand in hand with Edna. And his face was all bloated and purple, and his tongue was sticking out. What kind of sick person does this? Why? Why?
Police are linking these murders to others in the Peoria area in possible connection to the Strangler killings.
This latest murder doesn't fit the pattern of the Strangler's murders, but it could be a copycat. Once we have looked at this from every angle, we'll know if it's the Strangler or not.
If the Rosenblums are confirmed to be the victims of the Strangler, it would bring his current total to 15 dead. Police have no leads on the identity of the Rosenblum's killer. If you have any information, please contact Detective Ledley of the Peoria Police Department at 309-555-4351. In other news, 6 midgets were rescued from a tampon factory last night that ended with the factory exploding, and one bounty hunter's life and lifestyle changing forever.